Moment that last bit of Riverdale's innocence. I'm on dying.